Hello everybody, welcome back to PadfootTD Games. My name is Zach, I'm the voice behind the icon and the face. Realize that I haven't said that for a long time. We're up here at New Hampshire Motor Speedway for the spring, so I guess this is actually technically summer now. The summer Short Track Showdown. This is the third annual. We've been coming up here every year. This is the second year where we've actually decided to camp. So we're up here with the Frankie RV, we've got all the dogs. Danielle and my dad are on the way up now. So came up here with mom, and we're really excited about bringing you guys these 2 days of racing. Obviously, this is day one. Tomorrow is Friday right now, by the way. Happy Friday. Tomorrow, Saturday, that's the first day of racing. It's mostly practice, but then we're going to be getting into a couple heats and a couple events later on tomorrow afternoon. And then on Sunday is when we have more practice in the morning for anybody who's been doing any Saturday night racing, whether it's Monadnock, I think. Stafford and Claremont are tonight, so it's one of those things where they're giving people a chance to be able to come up here on Sunday, get a little bit more practice time in before we start heats around noon on Sunday. So very excited about this, very excited to bring you guys along as well, and you guys get to see a little bit of what we're doing on Friday, I assume. I think we're going to take a little walk around and be able to show you guys some of the cars that are already here, or at least some of the trailers, maybe a little bit of the inside of the track, but we won't tell anybody. All right. So yeah, you guys enjoy, and we'll see you guys soon. One thing that I would like to note is this morning when we got here, a very bad accident had happened down the road, down near the north entrance, which actually resulted in two or more fatalities. So my thoughts and prayers go for the family of the victims of that wreck. And I know that there was other people involved, so I hope them a speedy recovery and hope that they're safe. The reason I'm showing the clouds right now is it was rainy pretty much all day, even once we got here, even once we started setting up Frankie, by the way. And also, yes, I know, she's not the prettiest, but she is home. The inside is beautiful. The outside still needs some love and care. We've been putting a lot of work into her to get her back to being beautiful. She's from 1995, by the way. She's a 1995 Eldorado. Still got a great Ford engine underneath the hood, but still. So yeah, this is usually where the Can-Am and Wheel-In Modified drivers are staying during the main race weekend. But you get to be here in September and in for the Short Track Showdown. They allow fans as well to be able to stay in here. So that's something that's really awesome for us to be able to do is be able to stay here. We're usually way back there. Not as far as you'd think, though. There are some camp areas, like, about a mile or so that way. Another fun thing is that we are in Site 3. We were supposed to be down there in Site 8. The problem is, I don't know if you'll be able to see it, I've done my best to get Frankie as level as possible. A little crooked. Not a little crooked, it's like... The road is just about that much, so I'm trying to get us as flat as possible. Let's see. I can actually hear cars out on the track right now. Can we see Ella in there? Probably not. She's barking at me because I left her inside. But yeah, let's look around and let's have a good time.
Fourth gear, down to third in turn one. Down to second, maybe even down to first. Back up to second. I think as you go 3A, 4.
I'm gonna catch that tail on camera.
6A. Pretty much everybody's in second gear, up to third gear, possibly up to fourth gear, in turn seven down to first gear, back up to second gear.
That's a generally doing beast. Husky's got a new harness.
She doesn't know what
she is. Hates it. Because she kind of folding herself in half. And the huffing and puffing is out.
Walks stress me out with
siblings. Nice stance though. No, this isn't a loss of legs. Are you peeing?
Yep.
Are you pooping? Okay, great. Let's walk, kiddo.
Ella knows you're
what you're doing up there. Yeah, a little bit larger than we thought, huh? Make sure he doesn't land on his head.
No, he didn't.
We're in the track. We're in the track. Everybody needs to sniff the grass in the track. Oh, sure. Send the dog in first.
What's going on?
They're there.
Much more delayed than we were last
time. Yeah, last time the whole entire garage lit up and it was pitch black out.
Yep, I hit first group.
We used to sit way up there. Yeah. Coming out of turn three. We now sit way down there. Because it's easier for Ella. Look at all damn chickens. Yeah, there's an end, Husky.
She's so offended she got it in her back there.
Kind of a lackluster victory lane, when you think about it. Because these are the American-Canadian Tour. These are their semi-scuffs. It smells like rubber. I can try it with this. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ella. Really? It's only been like a mile walk, you know.
I don't